99.7 DJX, Ben Davis, Kelly K Show. We like to highlight strange stories that come from the state of Florida. It always seems like they have random stories that just don't happen in other states.
That's what makes them special.
Sure. This is courtesy of Joseph John Musso. He is the, as we'll dub him, the Florida Naked Rain Man.
He was naked.
All right. That's a common thread, yeah.
That's an eyewitness. He was naked.
Yeah.
He was naked.
Okay. So here's the thing. Cops were called after old Joseph walked up to one of the homes and was carrying a bottle of cooking oil naked in the rain.
Wow.
The homeowner found out when his security system sent an alert to his phone.
Yeah, could you imagine getting that ping on your phone going, whoa.
He was shocked to see a naked man creeping around his house.
Yeah, that's not very good,
no.
Is it? No.
The arrest report states that Musso was found in a driveway next to a red truck.
Okay, all red right. truck. And the cooking oil?
He was holding a bottle of cooking oil.
Sure. All right, that's... not something you see every day.
Well, you know, I mean, if you're naked and you're running around trying to elude cops, cooking oil probably the way to go,
sure.
right?
The arresting deputy says it was raining, and when he tried to arrest Musso, he slipped away and started running through the yard.
Ah, slippery. slippery.
Because why?
Yeah, cooking oil.
Cooking oil?
Yeah.
The deputy then took out his taser. And
that's
not good.
This is not going to... When you're naked and you're about to get tased, watch out!
Tased Musso.
Ow.
Okay, wait. Ow. Let's go back. Let's go back to the eyewitness. Hang on a second. Let's go back to the eyewitness.
He had a oil all over it.
Yeah.
Had oil all over
it,
right?
They couldn't keep a hold of him. So
right? Couldn't keep a hold of him.
Slippery little sucker.
Slippery like a pig.
Yeah.
Oil all over it.
Yeah.
They couldn't keep a hold of him, so they lit him up.
They lit him up! So old Joseph, I don't know, you know, I mean, we've said for years on the show, you know, don't do drugs.
No.
I mean,
bad.
I've got to say that
bad things.
Drugs probably led to Joseph getting naked in the rain and
nothing good ever came from
slathering himself up with cooking oil. And then.
So they lit him up.
Getting lit up. Man, I'm telling you what.
Oh.
When the cops are coming at you with the taser.
Yeah, no.
And you're naked.
You got the taser sweats big time. Stop.
What's the first thing that they're gonna hit? I'm just saying, like, what's sticking out?
I think they're aiming at that.
I'm just saying, they're going for something.
Really? That's what you're thinking about?
Yes.
You're not a guy, Kelly.
You don't understand.
All right.
You don't understand.
I just was thinking, you know, they'd get him maybe in the back because he's running away, right?
He was naked.
Yeah, he was naked.
He was naked.
Listen, can we
he
start?
He was naked.
I need to see an awards presentation for like the greatest eyewitness interviews from viral news stories like this because, I mean, that guy was great. There have been a lot of great like eyewitness interviews, especially from Florida stories.
Yeah.
He had a oil all over it.
Yeah, he had oil all over him. Why?
They couldn't keep a hold of him.
No, sure, he was slippery. So then they had to pull out the taser.
Yeah.
So they lit him up.
They lit him up.
Yes, there needs to be an award ceremony for guys like that.
Congratulations, Florida, making the show
yet
again.
All right.
Coming up on the Ben Davis and Kelly K.